Hey guys, it's Burbank51 here with another free indie game commentary. This game is called Presentable Liberty. It's a really cool game. Downloads, of course, will be in the description, so go in the description and download it if you want to play it. But for now, we're going to get started. Day one. So I guess we're in a prison in this game. We got a clock here that's actually working. Got some wires, a bed, and that's about it. So we're stuck here in this prison. Not really much to do. Oh, got a letter. My dear friend, I hope this letter finds you well. How is prison life going for you? I know it must be hard, especially in times like these. As for me, I will soon start another of my journeys into the unknown. Wish me luck. Salvador the Traveler. Okay. Cool. Huh? Friend, I hope that you are not feeling too lonely in that dark cell. Just in case, I have put a little bug friend for you in the envelope alongside this letter. Salvador. Cool. Bug buddy. What up, bug buddy? What up? What up? What up? Good day. We are happy to inform you that you have been selected by me, Dr. Money, to join an exclusive program for inmates all over the country. Cool. We have noticed that due to the recent outbreak of a terrible virus, the population of our beautiful nation has started dwindling. This is unfortunate, but there is still hope. You. All right. What? Recent studies show that 98% of our great nation's population is already infected with the virus. Incidentally, many of the remaining 2% are prison inmates like you. We hope that you continue to be vigilant and remain healthy. In order to fight depression and suicidal thoughts in the dire situation you have found yourself in, you will be assigned your own personal Happy Buddy trademark. Enjoy! Hello, hello, hello! I am your own personal Happy Buddy trademark. I have a present for you. 5 confetti poppers. Have fun! Cool. Press right mouse button to use items. Alright. Yay! Confetti, huh? Hello, my buddy friend, buddy. Did you enjoy the confetti? If so, I have another present for you. Okay. It's a Dr. Money portable entertainment machine. Game included. Have lots of fun. Alright, cool. I guess I got a little Game Boy here. Serpent. It's the only game I have. Alright. Let's go. Let's play Serpent. It's a game inside of a game. The controls are actually pretty difficult for this game. Oh, got another letter. My dear friend, I have started my journey into the Far East with no clear goal in mind. On the road, I met a nice woman who gave me directions to the nearest lake. You know how much I like swimming. Friend, this lake is beautiful. It is so peaceful and quiet here. Have you ever been so alone that you cannot convince yourself of the fact that other people exist anymore? Salvador. I don't know. I mean, maybe if I didn't get all these letters. Oh, see, all these letters in the same day. Friend, I have a present for you. It's a painting that always reminds me of the spirit of travel. I hope it will liven up your cell a little bit. From Sal. Oh, cool. Just a I guess that's a nice painting. I mean, like, it's kind of abstract. Hey, buddy! How are you doing? If you are feeling down, maybe a song will help. La 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 la, happy la la la, glad to la 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 la, be alive, la la. Alright. That's nice. What up, Spire Buddy? Time's just ticking away. Mm-hmm. Yep. Dr. Mike. Ha 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 ha! That was fun, wasn't it? I hope you keep a song in your heart always, for you are smart and kind and important. Great. That deserves some celebration. Oh, and I almost forgot. I got games. I got Serpent to play. Oh, man. Wait. Okay. I'm top secret. Good day, Mr. Smiley. We have noticed that you have not met your happiness quota yet. Remember, you will only get to see your daughters again if you manage to lower the suicide rates in prison. What? Dear Blank, we may have accidentally sent you a letter addressed to a certain Mr. Smiley. We want you to know that this mistake has been rectified and that your happy buddy really does like you and is your best friend purely because you are so friendly. Ha 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 ha. How are you doing? I'm feeling so great. You are my bestest, friendliest, happy friend in the world. Yeah? Friend, if my calculations are correct, then this letter will arrive at your cell right around bedtime. I hope those prison beds are comfortable. Good night, friend. Salvador. Press space to go to bed. Okay. Anyway, guys, I think I'll cut the video short right here. The game's called Presentable Liberty. It's a really great game. It's a free game. Download links will be in the description so you guys can play it. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Full disclosure here, this actually wasn't my first playthrough of the game. The first playthrough, the video got botched, so I wasn't able to show you guys my initial impressions. But it was a really great game. I actually had a really good time playing this game. I think it was a really great experience. In any case, if you guys want to see more videos like this, I'm going to be doing free indie game videos every week, so look out for those. I'm also going to be doing a series called I Suck at Gaming, where I play some hardcore competitive games like StarCraft 2, Dota, League of Legends, and I don't know how to play any of those games, guys. So you guys can look out for that and watch me fail horribly. So anyway, if you guys want to see that, hit the subscribe button, and yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Later.